Andrew Nilsson was Britain's most prolific serial killer. He was jailed in 1983 after human remains were found blocking the drains of his London home. As police excavated his garden, he confessed to 16 murders. He told how he liked to wash the bodies and keep them for company, sometimes talking to them and sleeping with them for weeks after the killing. In 1992, Nilsson agreed to be interviewed by Central Television for this program. The historic film that follows will be used in helping British investigators understand the mind of the serial murderer.